The Monumental Stadium is home to one of Argentina's most popular football clubs, River Plate. Under the terraces, which can welcome up to 65,000 passionate fans, there's a one-of-a-kind institution, the University of River Plate. According to them, it's the only university in the world that's part of a football club.
Entonces, una institución social que tiene...
River is a social institution, more than 100 years old, and it developed an education system. Today, we've realized that the club had to go up one level and create a university.
The university is the latest addition to an education system founded in 1928. Back then, it was for players only. But today, all club members can attend classes from kindergarten to university.
That's why it's possible to sign up a 45-day-old child and for him to then go through kindergarten, primary school, secondary school, and then higher education or university. It's an important academic offer and a very prestigious one in our country.
Agostina, one of the club supporters, decided to sign up her two daughters to the program. They will likely stay in the same institution until they complete their studies, even though Agostina's husband supports another club.
There's a prejudice that you have to be from River to come here. The school is excellent and that's why we chose it, whether you belong to the club or not.
But this quality of teaching comes at a price, $2,200 a year. So far, 70 students have signed up to the university and are taking management, sports marketing or physical education classes. Fernando is a sport teacher at the club's football school. Last April, when the university first opened, he decided to start studying again.
I've chosen it above all because it's River. Not only am I a supporter, but I also love this club. I know a lot of people here. And also because I didn't want to be doing nothing. I wanted to start studying again and I need a professor to pressure me and to show me what to do.
The club's education system is slowly becoming famous in Argentina. This might give River Plate a small advantage over Boca Juniors, its eternal rival.